In the book of Acts in the New Testament, Peter and Paul are on the same page up and down the line about everything. That seems to stand at odds with what Paul himself says about the same time period and the same relationship. There were groups of Jewish Christians into the second, third century and later who thought that Peter emphasized the importance of Jewishness, and they claimed Peter as their hero. There are other groups that thought that Paul was the one who really understood the Christian message, and that Peter got it completely wrong, Peter and the other apostles. That was a view that was very popular in parts of second century Christianity, where there were churches established by a teacher named Marcion, who thought that the apostles, especially Peter, got everything wrong, and that Paul was called to be an apostle precisely because none of the others got it, and God had to start all over again with a new apostle. And so Paul's the one who gets it.